Hello Internet, this is Parag Dhawan here. In this video, we will see how to create a NumPy array of evenly spaced values when a step value is provided. For this purpose, we will use arrange function of NumPy library, which takes three parameters. First is start value, next is end value, third is step value. It creates a NumPy array with the start value and evenly spaced element according to the step value till the last element, but the last element is not included. For example, in this case, we will start from 10. Next element of evenly spaced value with the step value of 5 is 15. Next element with the step value of 5 is 20. Next element should be 25, but as it is the last element, it will not be included in the NumPy array. Let's cross check this. First, we will import NumPy as np. We will create a evenly spaced NumPy array with a step value of 5 using np.arrange function. Start value, end value, and step size. We check the content of NumPy array a4. It contains 10, 15, and 20. That's it for this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.